starts with you, and when a disaster strikes your community, you will want to help rebuild it. Even those outside of the community will volunteer their help. Volunteering is a valuable part of every healthy community, but there are two types of volunteers, those that are affiliated and those that are unaffiliated or spontaneous. An affiliated volunteer is someone that is already part of a voluntary agency. They are trained and they are the responsibility of an organization. An unaffiliated volunteer has no association with a volunteer organization, but wants to help the community.
And we understand the good intentions, but oftentimes, because of spontaneous volunteers are not affiliated with a group or organization, and maybe even untrained, their offer to help are often underutilized and even problematic to professional responders. Because of this, we want to ask you if you think that you would want to offer your time and your skills and help for a disaster response, become affiliated. There are many groups right here in our community that you can affiliate with. United Way, Unity in the Family, Red Cross, Gulf Coast Disaster Response Network, Be Ready Alliance Coordinating for Emergencies, also known as BRACE, and that's just to name a few.
And please visit the website listed here on your screen. Get Connected will do just that. Get you connected. Create an account and become a fan of an organization that interests you. And once you're affiliated, you will have a background check, specialized training, and be set to help the community should we need it. Thanks for spending a minute with EM.